top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
It was a daytime, it was holiday, otherwise the way we, especially I would like to thank the various teams, groups, especially work team, Ranjut village of Gorkha, that is just I think a nearby epicenter in the most devastation villages in the town. And this organization has, I think, honored them. It is honor from not only from this institution, it's honor, I think, from the mankind, because you have been so, I think, prompt enough, because I would like to thank Government of India also, especially Prime Minister Modi. He was so visionary just to get primary information, prima facie information about incidents. He imagined about the skill of the devastation. And the, I think Ramji, before calling it, he was his cabinet meeting. He instructed all the, I think, his concerning agencies to be alert. And after the accomplishment of his cabinet meeting, after 5 hours, it was 4 o'clock, when the Indian Air Force team has been dispatched from here, Kathmandu. Before that, within an hour, he made a telephone call with me because our Prime Minister was on his way back to Bangkok from Indonesia. That's why he couldn't contact me. And he said sorry and said all these things. The devastation will be a large problem, but don't worry. India is behind this incident. I'm here, Government of India, all the people of India will be there. And this kind of thing, I'm getting, because you know, after starting the 3 weeks, I've joined this Delhi Mission office. After a week, the incidents happened, and I belong to the social community. That's why we had heard and we always talked about people to people contacts, relations. But I am feeling the heart to heart relations from all over India.